A few moments later.
Bye bye, Tata, goodbye, Gaya.